motherfucker's still screaming.
I'm pretty sure Shogo's dead by now.
This guy can dream, right?
Oh, got it! Jesus!
What is it here?
I bumped into an old buddy of yours who was looking for you.
Who is it?
You can see for yourself in a few minutes.
You brought him here?
How do you know this asshole isn't trying to kill me?
Please. I would never kill my favorite assassin.
Mr. Wong! This guy used to have me running around killing guys in hot dog suits.
I'm quite pleased to hear about your survival. I'm here to give you my thanks for killing Kazuo Akuji's son.
You know Akuji?
Akuji and I have a long history. I have also had several unpleasant dealings with his son.
What did Shogo do?
When he was younger, he killed Mr. Wong's dog.
You fucking kidding me?
I do not joke about Sadie.
If you guys got some time, we could...
Is that?
Were you followed?
Shit, I don't know.
You was fucking followed.
You aren't gonna believe this.
A bunch of Ronin goons are coming this way?
Well, yeah.
You ready for this, Wong?
What?
I have not killed a man in quite some time.
Thank you. Understand me!
I'm fine, but Akuji won't stop here.
I know. We gotta lock our shit down. When the Ronin come back at us, I wanna be ready.